So cold in Minnesota, I seen a deer run past with a leather coat on. Shit, I'm like, I gotta get down to Florida. I was scared though, cause last time I was down here, I was in Miami and I got robbed by a nigga sucking his thumb. I'm like, I don't know if them Orlando niggas is like that, you know what I'm saying? I ain't used to that, cause in Minnesota, a nigga rob you and apologize at the same time. Like, nigga, give me all your shit. I'm sorry, man, I'm just hurting right now. This bitch got me on child support. Catch me around tax season. We figured it out. Yeah, I'm glad y'all laughing. Shit. I'm telling you, man, I'm like, God, I did a show in Iowa 2 weeks ago. I don't know which one was harder, make them laugh or beat the child support system. Shit. Golly, man. Told me I can't move out this light. I move out this light, they ain't gonna be able to see my black ass, so I got to stand right here. You see me? I said, all right, sister. Anybody in here on Facebook? I'm gonna say, if you ain't on Facebook, what fucking rock do you live under? God damn. I'm getting tired of Facebook. Like, seriously, I'm getting tired of the shit that I see on Facebook. People make me wanna deactivate my page every day. Especially these niggas running around here talking about they always get money, but they profile picture is them holding $100 with a 13-inch behind them. Nigga, you ain't getting money from the looks of your picture, god damn it. Like, seriously, that's all you see. And to all you females out there that's taking these seductive-ass pictures with the fucking, in the bathroom with the mirror, clean your goddamn mirror, please. Like, seriously, I'm like, she thick as hell, but damn, that's a nasty-ass mirror. Imagine her toilet. Motherfucker who don't wash their fucking mirror don't clean their toilet, probably don't wash their shit. That's it. Yeah. You probably one of them motherfuckers on there getting money, huh? Always talking about getting money. You can tell when somebody broke up on Facebook or they going and they into it. If you friends with a couple, you see female status. I know where this motherfucker was at last night. He got me fucked up. Then his status is, every time a nigga try to do right, you always in the wrong. You can't win for losing, goddammit.
I'm single. Anybody else? Just me? Okay, I'm single. I'm sick of the shit too. I know I'm not the only one. Sick of the shit. Women don't talk to you like they supposed to nowadays. They don't talk to you. You gotta find certain shit out. Like, I don't care about the favorite color. I don't care about what you like to eat. I need to know what's wrong with you in the beginning. Tell me that. Let's start off with what's fucked up about you. I don't want it sprung up on me. I want to be able to say, oh yeah, she did say she do shit like this. You know what I mean? Like, ladies, I know y'all do different things to enhance your hair. You got a little piece glued in here, some shit stapled in the back, whatever you do. That's cool with me. But if you have a whole wig on your head, you need to talk to me about that. There needs to be a sit-down discussion about a helmet of hair on your head. It's only right. I tell you, why? Because it's gonna always be a bad day when a wig hit the ground. Always. Now, I'm balling one day. Took this girl to Six Flags, you understand? We supposed to be doing, I'm balling. I paid for 2 day passes. You know, we gonna ride all the rides, right? Got on the first ride with my girl. She bouncing with this hair, you know, flicking and trying to look like Beyonce, right? Got off that bitch with Flavor Flav that day. Had no idea. Lace front all unlaced. She had no idea. She had the little stocking with the knot on the back of it. Talk about what ride we riding at. I'm like, bitch, I ain't riding shit with you. She didn't know. Okay, had you talked to me about it. I got double-sided tape at the house, sir. Something could have been done. A chin strap or something, you know. One of them drawstrings they put on the sombrero, your shit fall off, put it back on and tighten it up, you know? But no, you didn't want to talk, you understand? You didn't want to talk, and I paid for the whole day, 2 day pass, ain't nobody going home. Go get a Bugs Bunny hat, bitch, we got 19 more rides.